I would like to welcome you again to another video sequence about limb lengthening. We do have Nico right now over here. Nico is right now at about 8.5 centimeters. He's still within the lengthening procedure, 14 weeks after surgery. He'd like to show us how to click. That means how is the clicking performed. Just to get back to the basic mechanism, I showed you in former video sequences how it works. It's just one click on the on one side and the reset click on the other side. That's what the rod is doing within the femur. So that means the rotation angle is about 15 degrees to one direction and 15 degrees to the other direction. We always start on the outer rotation position. That means this rotation, that's the start, how all the people start in the morning. And then the first click would be in the rotation. Yeah? Okay. Nico, would you like to show us how it works? One click. Another one. It is loud right now because the tension is high. That means the clicks are in the beginning more silent because the tension is not that much. And once the tension rises, well, 8.5 centimeters, the tension is really high right now. It gets loud and louder, but not really louder than this one. We usually start with a little bit higher velocity. That means 20 clicks in the beginning on. And once the tension hits you, we reduce it to 15 click because that makes it a little bit more comfortable to get through the lengthening phase. It's really rare that the people can compensate 20 clicks. That means 1 millimeter lengthening procedure each day. It's much more comfortable to do 0.78. That's more or less equal to 15 clicks a day. Does it hurt?
It's okay.
It's okay. Then we do it on the other side as well?
Yes.
On the other side, you will see the silent click is the inwards click and the loud click is the outwards click. On the left side, it's vice versa. That means you have the silent click on the inwards rotation and the loud click on the outwards rotation. And then usually, once the people are firm with the procedure, they do it right away in the morning. That means clicking in the morning for about, yeah, let's say 20 minutes. In his case, 5 minutes. And then you have done the clicking, you build up the tension, that means the distraction of the bone. And then you have the whole day for your stretching exercises that you can perform throughout the day in different cycles, and then you will sleep well afterwards. That was it, the clicking procedure. Thanks a lot.